Hello guys, welcome to New South Wales Train Vlogs. Here we have H52 and his friend, which is currently H15, departing Eastwood. I am here for a Stathfield vlog. I thought Eastwood would be a good introduction, and then I would move on to Stathfield. My train's coming in 5 minutes, so yeah, I'll see you there. A30! A30 is a Waratah that has a different tone of closing doors. And yes, you will hear it. It's just a pan of Eastwood. And yes, I do have to be quite quick. There's not much battery. Anyway, this is in request for Debbie Tanner. Alrighty, the train is coming in 2 minutes. There's a signal over there, the signal number, I don't know. And we do have my train arriving onto platform number one, I believe it is. Yeah, platform one. It is a full car Oscar only. The set is H25. I'll be getting on this train and then going to Stratfield to do a vlog there. So yeah, I'll see you at Stratfield. Alrighty guys, I am at Stathfield. We should have a Penrith service.
The train on platform 6 goes to Penrith via Parramatta.
Yes.
First stop.
Alright, maybe not now, but it used to. And yeah, I am on A30. Maybe it's not in request for Debbie. Sorry for the distractions and just... someone needed to call with this phone, but yeah, then I'll just, as you heard, it doesn't have it anymore. Quite sad, but I will be leaving a link in the description about when it did have a closing door sound, from Phil Sydney Train Vlogs. So yeah, I'll just see you at Carlingford. Maybe not at Carlingford. Just to let you know guys, if you didn't know, weekends, it is a weekend now, M-sets run on the Carlingford line, full car sets. So on weekdays at least 2 4-car M-sets, and on weekends there'll be at least 3 4-car M-sets. Just if you didn't know. Here we do have water poles. I don't know if there's a difference yet. So yeah, here we have the Flemington Yard, I believe it is. Yard 8 speed. Speed limit there for the yards is 8. Let me try read out the sets in the yard. And a Waratah just stood by. Which I don't think I'll get the set of it, no, I didn't. Yeah, just, if there was a Waratah in the yard, that track, I don't know if you could see it, it just loops. Yeah, so, just give you a pan of A30 doors. Actually, maybe at Lidcombe I could film. We're about to arrive at Lidcombe. We have Waratah A11 down there. T6611 is one of the cars. A11, actually, I think, was not the first Waratah to derail. But something, yeah, was a first, maybe a major, I can't remember if it was a major derailment or minor. And a Waratah popped in front of me. That's not weird, but I wonder what the step could be. A something. Anyway, I'll also film the doors closed just in case you may hear a sound that I can't hear. Arriving on platform 4. But there's people.
This station is
Lidcombe. She'll make it now. It actually does make a sound. Now I hear it. Second chance, I did hear it make a different sound, A30. If you were wondering, this is A30. Yeah, we'll still be leaving a link to Phil's channel. Lidcombe has got orange station signs. Useless info. Here we have a signal, or half signal maybe. Electric line. Yeah, just I'll give you a look upstairs and give you a look downstairs, which is also here we are going very slowly. Next up is Auburn, we'll be passing where the very first Waratah derailed, and yeah, maybe I am going to call this vlog every trains everywhere, and yeah, just I will see you when we pass where the very first Waratah derailed, which is Waratah set A5, the third Waratah to enter service, I think. And just before that, I'm sure we shall be arriving very shortly. I'll be getting off this train at Clyde, so I can change for the M set along the Carlingford line, and hopefully show you Carlingford station, the station closest to my house. There's a signal, and yeah, I'll also film the doors arrive and depart. This train's just about to arrive. And yeah, I do apologise for getting my hand in the way, which I did not get in the Kayama vlog because I was cheating a bit. I was using a different camera, so there are a lot of people. I better turn this way, and there are not a lot of people here.
This station is
Auburn. And as always, it's just face the train, people are getting off. Auburn has got orange station signs. And yeah, I did not hear it. Maybe the doors do on one side, but not the other. By the way, I do apologize for all the background sound as well. So yeah, we will be passing where the very first Waratah derailed, set A5. Just someone in the way. At first, I thought Waratah 11 was the first to derail. Here we have the oldest set in service, V21. This is where the very first Waratah derailed, AMF. And yes, I do excuse for all the raindrops. Oh, we do have an Explorer and an Oscar. I don't know if you can see it. And a Waratah set A21. And yes, this was the second train to get on my channel. Waratah A11 was the first. So quite an adventure. This train will shortly be stopping at Clyde. So yeah, I'll just film it for you at Clyde. And we've got some freight. As always, why are there like 5-8 tracks? What on earth is that for freight? Maybe not 5-8 tracks, just 3 tracks maybe. Anyway, yeah, I'll just film when the Carlingford line M set arrives. I was on car N5330. Here's the M set. Let me just quickly walk down. And it has started to rain. And yes, there was a weather cloud with major delays. Here's the M set, first M set to get in my channel. I'll quickly get the set. The set is M5. So yeah, I will just be boarding the M set quick. I'll board this door. Wow, silver doors. And yes, inside M set doors are white. And yes, I do apologize again for all the background. Top deck. And the seats are turnable, which I'm trying to do just with my, I can't do it with my arm simply because I'm holding the camera. And yes, why, it has white doors. Welcome aboard, this station is. I'm on car N1509. I'll see you at Carlingford. Looks of things, we have Waratah A46 arriving onto platform number 2, I believe it is, or platform number 4. I don't know. Whatever you think. You guys, A72 just there has stopped by, and alright, it's arriving. Why is A72? I think A72 is half awake today. It is arriving onto platform either 4 or 5. Actually, platform number 4, no. Just looked at the platform 3 sign. Anyway, A72 is now arriving. And off it goes. Yeah, just. And also an extra track there. By the way, A72 did not stop, it was passing. There's platform number 3. Oh, yeah, alright. That platform where all the Waratahs pass by is platform number 4 because we are on platform number 1. Alright, this train is now departing. And yeah, I'll just film the level crossing. Here's less wet. Just the raindrops, just avoid them and also avoid my hand. I don't know if that track's ever been used. Yeah, so this will be vlog number 6.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This service is a Carlingford service. First stop, Rose Hill, followed by all stations to Carlingford. First stop, Rose Hill.
And yes, M5 is sister set with the first M set to run the Southwest Rally. Well, that's useless information. You can see electric lines and there may be little holes in the electric line. That's weird. And now I will film it go through the level crossing. And now I'll also film a trip on it. Alright. We are just about to cross Parramatta Road, which is quite exciting. This will be called, I think it will be actually called the Journey. Not so special, but if you think it can be special to celebrate vlog number 5 vlogs. And yeah, here are the boom gates. There's a boom gate missing. And there, I think that's where the boom gate went. Just over there. Why would the level crossing one be there? Anyway, we are crossing over a bridge. And yes, I do have to be very careful because this phone's got, I think, less than 30%. There was a bridge. Bridge. We're crossing over another bridge and a little creek by there. And that was not the road the level crossing was in. Not that. And yeah, next up will be Rose Hill, followed by Camellia, Rydalmere, Dundas, Telopea and Carlingford, I think. Correct me, yeah, if I'm wrong. So yeah, this train will stop at Rose Hill. It stands on the desk car, and yes, beware, M set only run on the Carlingford line during weekends. Just in case you didn't know. When I actually finished long number one, I saw M5 on the Carlingford line. And we are actually going to go into single track. Maybe not so exciting, but yay, single track. I don't necessarily like, love single tracks, but... And yeah, we'll be arriving into Rose Hill. Rose Hill's one of those weird stations, you know how it's like one platform, in the middle of the platform there's a junction, and then there's another platform. Like, yeah, that's something weird about Rose Hill. Light for Rose Hill Gardens Racecourse. And look, no, we're going diagonal, we're not going parallel to the station platform, but we... Yeah, that's something interesting about Rose Hill. Not Roseville, but Rose Hill. Platform number one, Opal Readers, I can see just there. Yeah, I hope it is a nice adventure. Yeah, Rose Hill. So yeah, I will see you when the tracks reach Camellia. A phone call. Alright guys, change of plans. I have decided to alight at Telopea and I will film the train there, stopping at Rydalmere, Dundas, Telopea and Carlingford. And yes, just if you want to take a photo of an M-set on the Carlingford line. Here we do have the Parramatta River. Unfortunately, I don't think I can get a ferry. Yeah, so stopping all stations to Carlingford. So I'll see you at Telopea. Alrighty guys, I am on car N1509. The rear car, or the front car, one of the motor cars is N1010. Please take your rubbish with you. Yeah. Next up, Telopea. And M-sets have white doors, and I don't know if this is rare. I mean, I haven't been on the M-set for a while. If the doors you walk between carriages are white. Oh, there it goes. N1510. Sorry, that's not the motor car I expected. Yeah, I do apologize. The sound again and the hand. I'll be crossing the level crossing, and then I will wrap up the vlog at Telopea, where I'm just about to arrive. And yes, my sister wants to tell me a question, which I will reply when we get out of the station. So yeah, or now. Yeah, so here's the M-set. Currently it is raining, and yeah, let me just tell my sister to be patient for one moment.
Nicole, please be patient, okay?
Just sorry for that. And yes, here's the guard, which I don't want to get in camera. I'm just going to film this way. Telopea. Set M5. Carlingford service. And I'll just walk over to the level crossing. Here, just the M-set. And yeah, I'll just exit the station. So yeah, don't forget to leave a like, favourite the video and also subscribe. I'll see you in my next vlog. Bye for now.